Hey guys, coming from the president here is our special guest for tonight, Pilot.
Hey guys, thank you all so much for being here. It's been an honor for you guys and for our country. Thank you all so much.
So since you're a co-pilot, any questions you wanna ask me and the audience?
Well, how does it feel to be a shit president that don't know how to take care of your own country? And why the fuck have there been a lot of brutal killings lately? Care to explain, you filthy rat?
Now let's not get too feisty here, bro is just running the country perfectly fine. Just calm the fuck down, please. See what you did, fucktard? You turned my people against me.
No, you did this to yourself. Bye, loser.
Oh, fuck my luck. What the fuck?
Right, I'm going out to meet up with my friends. Wanna come with?
As much you don't wanna hang out with your goofy friends, short thing bro, cause we got nothing better to do and Bonnie always takes her sweet ass time coming back anyway, so.
Alright twin bro, let's go. Hello. Friends, are y'all here?
Maybe they somehow died.
No, not very nice.
Surprise, Cole, it's so good to have you back here with us.
Surprise, this was my idea, good to have you back, little twin bro.
Surprise, eh, joby.
Surprise,
Coleman, it's really good to have you back.
Surprise, cuz.
Surprise, pricey boy, gia.
Surprise,
trouble, hee hee.
Aha, surprise motherfucker. It's so good to have you back, bro. Aha, yeah.
It's good to have you back. Now we can play the BD to gift with me. You are near, yeah, I'm so glad.
It's so good to have you back, Cole. The entity calls you home.
It's good to have you back, Cole.
Surprise.
Thank you all for greeting me here, very much appreciate it, and we cannot handle, so the fuck is this guy?
Coleman, this is Marion Radiku, our friend.
Alright Coleman, what you saying, fam?
Fuck all, yourself.
Sami, not much to be honest.
Valid. Well, it's very nice to meet you.
It is very nice to meet you too, bro.
Don't mind him, he's a touchy wee fellow.
Alright.
Also, you can finally have your chair back. Cause you've earned it back for your bravery.
Ah, thank you bro, really means a lot. But I just popped on by to say hello and poof. I'm about to go for a pint now.
Now even a catch up. How rude.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow, bro's gotta celebrate and show every motherfucker that I'm back in the town, yeah.
Alright, enjoy yourself bro, try not to get too fucked up now.
Nah, I won't, I promise.
Good stuff. Also, before you go, there were meant to be a couple more new friends joining today, but they had other plans, I guess.
Oh, great, more new friends. You only need you guys.
Well, things have changed. You just need to get with the times. Also, about tomorrow, pick me up to go to our hangout spot for our catch up around 11 a.m. Be there or be square, and you must awaken on time this time, buddy old pal.
I will, you promise.
Good stuff. You better.
All right, ciao for now. Right, that's me finally here.
Hey man, what can I get for you?
Can I get a point of Guinness, please?
Yeah, sure, of course you can, buddy.
Thanks, man.
You got it, kiddo.
Oh damn, she's so pretty, her ass even reminds me of Art the Clown's Hot No Way.
Hi.
Hi.
Come on now, need to be shy. I'm Sable.
Hi, I'm Coleman.
I know who you are. Well, it's nice to meet you, Coleman.
And you too. Wait. How did you know my name?
Well, duh, everyone knows SU because of the Miles County Clown.
Oh, please don't remind me of that shit.
No, I just wanted to talk about what it's like to be in that presence of evil. You're so lucky that you survived.
Lucky? What do you mean, lucky? I wanted to die every day because of it and some of my friends. And family. And my ex Lucy that got dismembered. And you call that lucky. Unfortunately, they're not lucky, unlike me. I showed up apostrophe they died instead of him.
Look, man, I'm really sorry. I really truly am. Look, if this makes you any better, wanna sit with me and my friend Michaela?
Alright, I guess I can't do no to that question.
Good boy, and yeah, I can't imagine what you're going through at the moment, and I'm really sorry for talking about this shit to you. I'm really sorry for your loses, how upset I know. But I always wanted to know what it's like to be in the presence of that kinda evil cause. For me, I was built different, built to live the darkness and enjoy it. I just wanna get chased, tormented, brutally killed by killers, if that makes sense.
Sura, can we stop talking about this now?
Sure thing, Cole.
Ah, no, get away from me, zombie. Die, die, die. Ah.
Don't worry, it was just a dream, bro.
But it felt so real.
Now, it's not GTA, Ivan.
I like the darkness, I like the darkness, I like the darkness.
Sable, as much as I love you, bestie, please shut the fuck up, we get it, you love the darkness so damn much.
I need fogs, I need fogs, I need fogs.
Ugh.
I love you too. You do know we're in a middle of a crime scene that took past last year.
Yes, I am very aware of that.
Do you think he's still out there?
Who?
The Miles County clown.
I'm sure he's dead. Coleman killed him, very hard to believe, you know, because he's goofy crazy at times, but the scene him killed that clown killer.
Okay, whatever you say, babe.
You're the sweetest, babe.
Run, run, run for your lives, the end times are here, Satan is here to kill you us all. Run, 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 the killer clown is a son of Satan, get away now.
Here, bitch, if you don't shut the fuck up, I'll fucking smack you one, bitch.
No, please don't. Leave me alone.
Well, too bad, you crazy spooky bitch.
I got the hands off of her.
Or what?
This you freak.
Ouch. You a cop?
He somehow used to be.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Fuck off, I got work to do.
Alright, let's play some Deadbeat Daylight, and I'm gonna play Ace Me. I'm so damn lucky they add me to the game.
You like what you see, Coleman?
I baby, give it to me.
You're my bitch.
What? I'll never fuck.
This is my world, bitch.
Hey, you're a loser, Cole. You'll always be a loser.
Coleman Price.
The whole world is yours, bitch. You're a bitch, Coleman. You left me for dead, you fool.
You should have died instead of us. You killed us.
Yeah, you killed us. There was no killer clown. It was only you.
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 You bitch, you're gonna die, you cunt. I'll have my vengeance.
No. Get out of my head, get out of my head, get out of my head. Just leave me the fuck alone, please.
You can't see me, bitch. You do to me what I did to your wife.
Kill, kill, kill. Die, die, die.
Oh, ho.
Cole, twin, what was all that about? Trina, wake us up, three, and now you don't wanna wake our twinsies up, don't ya?
No, but I had a nightmare, like, I don't know how to explain it. But like, it was so strange and weird, like, first someone that was in my dreams, I don't even know that person, but like, very randomly she appears. I don't know why this was just this crazy hot chick, and then she suddenly transformed into Arthur the Clown, and then transformed into that little girl that is dressed like Arthur the Clown. Like, I'm so terrified, man. And I don't know what to do.
Her dreams pass in time.
No, it is not a dream, it just seems so real.
Alright, enough.
Well, don't blame me if a bunch of people get killed.
Now go to bed.
Do fuck my life. Kyle, get your ass in, we've got work to do. So let's get down to business and have a catch up, yeah.
Yeah man, so, how did it go like? Did you manage to get the help that you need?
Nope, these pricks did fuck all shucks he to help and Jack left town.
Oh, I'm sorry man.
It's fine, don't worry about it bro. At least I'm here now.
Quite right bro G.
Yeah. Go for your robots.
It seems like you haven't changed at all minus your voice.
They must still have my sense of humor.
That's good to hear, G.
Yeah, man. Of course.
That's fair, G.
I'm glad you still have your sense of humor too, so Nyim.
S-S-A-Y-M-Y Lufman.
What the fuck?
I learned how to speak backwards, bro. Maybe you should try it sometime.
Mate, come on, fuck that. Fuck that.
Among us. But for real though, you definitely do need to get with the times. Like Horn is gone missing, his friend well who gives a fuck about her anyways, and our old pal Spencer is now a detective, and not only that but he's the chief of police.
Spencer's the chief of police? Get the fuck out.
And oh Louis, don't get me started on Louis, but the real kicker is Spencer.
Oh, you can't be real here.
I'm telling you the truth bro.
Oh fuck, my life can't be bigger than he was.
But nah Spencer my guy, he's still cool and sound, but Louis, I don't wanna talk about it.
You, what's he done this time?
You'll find out when the time is right, cause like I said, you're still not in the right mindset right now.
Yes, all because the doctors put me on meds that make me more suicidal.
Jeez, I can see why you're this pissed.
Yes, and the events from last year as well, with that bloody art clown character as well.
Jeez man, just let it go, it's been a year now.
No, I can't let it go. You have no idea what amount of pain I got out through.
Look man, we all lost a few of our friends, but you don't see me bragging about it.
Hey, but honestly, I've lost more than a few friends. Lost parts of my family and especially my love of my life, Lucy. I will never forget this.
Just chill bro, we're nearly here.
Chill. How am I supposed to fucking chill bro? The pain, the suffering, and he fucking dismembered me ex-wife's body. Her face was torn off and she was also torn apart. That's right, aha. Torn apart.
Look man, I'm really sorry about what happened to Lucy. Everyone dies in this world and you gotta stay strong and stay positive and hope for the best even though it's hard. But please trust me, things will get better, I promise.
Thanks man, I really appreciate like it, but I will try and I just think for me it's impossible, know what I mean.
No problem G, anytime, and yes it may not seem like it's possible, but bro trust me, everything is possible.
Alright, that's us here, Broski.
Coolio.
Welcome to the clip.
Giant Jew it, Buzzka, Jew it.
Ugh, Jew it, guys. What's your problem, bro? Shut the fuck up, Carl Yartid.
Whoa, calm down, bro, it's just a joke.
Just a joke, my ass loser.
Ayo, Marion Rodaku, wanna hear about the Penguin Biscuit lore?
You say the Penguin Biscuit lore to my sewer, I'll throw you out the window, you daft cunt.
So the Penguin Biscuit lore goes, when I went to the shop buying some Penguin Biscuits, I keep saying yay poo.
Okay guys, I'm going home.
Oh damn, I got a story to tell you all.
Oh, what is it buddy?
Like bro, it was strange but weird at the same time. None of you will understand, but here goes nothing, I guess. Well, I don't know how to explain it, but like after the events of that Miles County clown, I mean, I'm still traumatized by it every fucking day, man. And the clown, his small hat is just as round as Sable's ass.
Ugh, shut the fuck up about your crush Sable, fuck my sister, you loser.
Bro, chill.
No, I will not chill. If you don't fuck my sister, you will face the wrath of my giant boulder.
Yes, sir, whatever, buddy, keep yapping.
No, you listen here, Yar Drugo, fuck my sister to complete the Pogga Bowie bloodline or else.
Or else what? Yeah, see, that's what he thought.
L-A-M-O-U.
Vad jag tar skina bet. Hey guys.
Hi. Hey Coleman Boo and hi Michaela Bestie.
He.
Shut the fuck up, Wee Feng.
Why?
No one fucking likes you and you apostrophe the most toxic survivor in the BD, so just do us all a favor and get lost, loser. Bro's gonna cry.
That wasn't very nice, Cole, fuck you.
Wow, bro, that was so mean, fuck you.
Go fuck yourself or apologize to Wee Feng, fuck you, prick.
Even though I bully Kyle, I don't go that far into saying this shit, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, asshole.
As much as I'm your big twin sis, fuck you.
Not cool, Cole, diffo, not cool, go die, bitch.
Oh no, not pu, Cole, fuck yourself, cunt.
Holy motherfucking shit, every time you be nice, people are so mean to me, but whenever you be mean back, the world fucking ends, what the actual fuck, cunt.